a fifth grader from Gowon Elementary School. Today, I would like to talk about the Gayago and how I began to play it. Last year, when I was in first grade, I auditioned for the Gayago club without even knowing what the Gayago was. I mean, how is that even possible? Right? Well, my school was recruiting students to play the current instruments, and the requirement was to sing a folk song at the audition. The only song I knew was Arira, so I sang that. 20 students were selected to join, and I was actually one of them. At first, it was a little difficult for me. I played the Gayago in a sitting position, so sometimes it hurts. Also, if you don't have cold fingers and play the Gayago for the first time, your fingers will really hurt and you'll likely get blisters. Lucky for me, I inherited my mother's thick-skinned fingers, and so I don't blister easily. Our team went to the third national singing contest and even sang all our best of the day. We actually came first. I felt so overjoyed because my teacher complimented me on my good work. I learned to play the Gayago by coincidence, but I am so glad I learned it. Now, every time I flick the prints on my Gayago, I sing of the traditional culture of my country. I hope more students in Korea decide to take up playing the Gayago just like I did. Thank you for listening.